Welcome back, this is Klokriecher for another LEGO Legends of Chima set to review for you guys. And this is another Legend Beast. This time I've got the Gorilla Legend Beast. This is a 2014 LEGO set and it has 106 pieces and one minifigure, which is Gorzon, obviously. And recommended age range 7 to 14, costs 10 euros in Germany, $10 in US. And this is the box, and this is the back of the box. And I only miss the Lion and the Wolf Legend Beast. I have done the Eagle and the Crocodile before, and yeah, unfortunately the price tag is up there with the components printed on, but that's fine, of course. And I got it reduced for 7 euros, so actually it's a pretty good deal I've got for this little build here. But yeah, that's it for the box. I don't want to waste any time, so let's go to the instruction of the set. Alright, so here we have the instruction of the set, and the instruction has instruction has 32 pages. There are no mistakes in the instruction, no missing pieces with the set. And at the end of the instruction we get some other sets. I only have the Eagle Legend Beast, but I don't have the other vehicles yet. And I think that will be a little bit harder to find now since Chima has been discontinued. And yes, I might have to go on Bricklink to get those sets. So maybe they'll be there. But I don't know how popular Chima is right now. I think a lot of you are probably glad that Chima has gone and probably replaced by Nexo Knights, so that's fine. Of course, here we get the characters and the bad guys and more of the sets. Again, I have the Eagle, the Crocodile, and the Gorilla Legend Beast, and I have the the Banana Bash Speedo set. But I don't have the rest of them yet. I hope to have the entire Chima line eventually and give you all the stop motions and reviews. So yeah, that's the instruction. No mistakes, no missing pieces with the set. And yes, we get a few stickers for this little model. So this is crazy, but I'll get to it in a moment. But first of all, extra parts. And there we have all the extra parts we get with the set. Alright, so here we have the up close of the minifigure. Here is Gorzon, and here's the translucent light blue oval shield here. And here's the nice hammer. So I think he's a little bit like Thor, the Avenger, and he uses the hammer. So that's nice. And here's the nice armor here. And I will remove everything so I can show you the good details which LEGO is covered up with all the parts here. So here's the good stuff. Double-sided face and torso for Gorzon. Awesome. So I like that. But of course Chima is not the most popular theme around the community. Maybe it's for a reason that LEGO fans didn't really understand the whole concept, but that's fine. I think some of the sets are good and have good play value, and they also have some interesting pieces and minifigures. So that's what I'm looking for here. But yeah, here's the figure, but now I will give you an up-close view of the set. Alright, so here we have the up-close view of the the Gorilla Legend Beast. And yeah, it's a very nice figure and definitely my favorite Legend Beast of the entire line. Yeah, it's surprising that we haven't seen the Raven or the Bear Legend Beast, but I think that's okay. You might want to build them with your own parts you have in your own collection. But first of all, stickers. Stickers here, there, the sticker there, there, and over there. Now these two pieces are printed. As I said, I'm not a big fan of stickers. I said it a lot of times before, but yeah, it's still happening to keep the price down. I think it's an okay compromise, but for a small set like this, I mean, come on, Lego. You could have printed. But anyway, we get a movable head and movable expression, movable mouse here. The mouse is movable. Movable legs, movable feet. They are mixed ball joints. Same with the head. And there's actually a stand that you can put Gorzan on, so you can let him ride the legend beast. And we get movable arms, movable hands, and of course, movable claws. So could actually grab something in there if you want to. I don't do that right now, but yeah, that's what it is. This is the Gorilla Legend Beast. Looks pretty cool. It has some nice building techniques going on, and I like the printed pieces here. I think this is my favorite part of this figure, and it stands out for me. It stands out. It's definitely my favorite Legend Beast of the entire Legend Beast lineup. My second favorite would have to be the Eagle Legend Beast, and then I would go for Crocodile, then the Lion, and then the Wolf Legend Beast. But that's just my opinion. You guys definitely have different opinion, and you will let me know in the comments below. I personally think it's a good little set. It's good for parts, good for a little play value, good for the minifigure. It's a cheap way to get Gorzan. And yeah, I think the younger age group definitely likes that. And I think that's why I'm going to rate this set with a 7.6 out of 10. Since Chima is not the most popular theme out there. So if this is still on a shelf in a store near you in your region, then let me know in the comments down below, because I think that the Chima sets might have been all gone, all disappeared from the shelves to make room for Nexonites and all the other cool 2016 Lego stuff we are getting. So I think that's what's happening. So I don't really expect to see any 2014 Lego set on a shelf, but you know, you never know that what's happening. So maybe there might be some Chima left on the shelves, some Legend Beast which hasn't been sold, which haven't been sold yet. So definitely go and take your chance if you want to. So yeah, that's up my review on the Gorilla Legend Beast set. In the meantime, please like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to check out my playlist for all my Lego Legends of Chima set reviews I've uploaded there, as well as for my website for the gallery of the set I've uploaded there. And we will see you guys next time. Peace.